Next Gen. So Next Gen is the 2018 animated feature that's up right now on Netflix that is basically the tale about a young female girl who has a hatred for robots and that fact that her mom, with the dad whom has gone away and died from whatever it is that Disney likes to do, but also the fact that her mom doesn't pay attention to what her daughter wants, or even if May tries to speak with her, she's too distracted in the little robotic android. So while looking out and about and sort of them waiting for this Steve Job-ish conference for the next android, our main lead winds up coming across a robotic android have a liking for her. And after some time, after he winds up returning to her to give her her bag back, the robot, also known as 7723, they both become the best of friends, and in the end they decide, let's destroy the world of these robots! No more androids! And pretty much that's how Next Gen goes. I don't want to give too much away on this, seeing as how this is a really good movie. I mean, there are people that have compared this movie to films such as Big Hero 6 and WALL-E and The Iron Giant. Which, there was even one article I have found on CNET or something like that, where they even commented that this movie is like Iron Giant and Big Hero 6. If they had a baby, this would be that feature. It's a funny comment either way, and seeing all the positive reviews for this movie, it really got me invested, and I decided to take a look at it, and a lot of the things I like about the movie is that it's really original. It really has that strong sense of feeling. I mean, part of the time the character is relatable. And even as some sort of subtle thing, there's an article online by CNET, believe it or not, that has stated that Next Gen could be a cautionary tale about phone addiction. Like, if it goes that far, definitely the movie's done something right. Really, if there's anything bad about the movie, it's rare that I ever... I mean, I couldn't even think of something that was wrong with this movie. I mean, it's a perfect... I feel like this movie is really well put together. I mean, it wasn't, like, high-budgeted or acquired by, like, a major studio like Warner Brothers or Universal or Paramount. In it, it's just Netflix acquired it, and oddly enough, with the animation that's been put into this movie, the whole thing, surprisingly enough, was animated with the free CG animations tool / software, whatever you want to call it, Blender. And with the animation that's been put into this, all the people that produced it, that animated the whole thing, they've done a damn good job at animating this movie. It's shocking how well this Blender animated feature was put together. But I guess with that in mind, where do I stand on this? Honestly, if Netflix just suddenly dies and hits the can, I'd say that Next Gen, without a doubt, is worth watching, and even if it doesn't have bonus features like with Captain Fantastic, it is still worth buying on Blu-ray either way. So, Next Gen, have you seen it? What did you think about it? Or in your opinion, what is your favorite robotic-themed animated feature? Or I should say, at the very least, the story of a boy or girl and his blank feature. Whatever your thoughts are, comment below and let me know. And as always, if you like what you've seen here and you want to see more, just wait until the end slates if you want to see more. And as always, I'm the Ferb Guy, and I'll see you guys for the next movie.